What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back with yet another game. We bought another game today on sale, man. I love this game. I've seen people play it. I wanted to get in on it. It's kind of old, but it has got to be the most redneck, craziest game. Just crashing and destroying stuff. And we're starting out the career mode. What can you do, you know what I mean? I want to go right to Demolition Derby, because that's what you do. You go right to Demolition Derby, and you wreck everything. That's how that works. So, let's do it. I'm probably going to get destroyed because I have a little crappy car, but we're going to try it. Fairfield Mud Pit Demolition Arena. This is a fun game. I played a couple of, I did the lawnmower one and a couple other ones, but let's just do it. Let's get into it. I got some more memory ordered for my computer this week, so hopefully sometime this week I'll have it in and we'll get it up to 30, add 32 more gigs to it. And well, they all got mud tires. I feel underused here. Wow. Oh.
that's not my window. I can't do that.
Very much left of that thing. Second. All right. That's supposed to be a car, I guess. Not a whole lot left of that. Well, then, let's do lawnmower race. Figure eight lawnmower race. Let's do it. I like this crazy stuff. A little four-cylinder in the lawnmower. Oh! What? Okay. So I don't know what's up with that. There's a combine. That was nuts. Dude. Mm-mm. I don't think it's going to be a very long video tonight, though. I just want to kind of get going here. What are we gonna do, man? What are we doing next? I don't like the couch thing. Let's just do the oval. Let's just get it done, man. Let's just do the oval. Yeah, I think we can do that. Let's knock some people out. Bloomfield Raceway, or Speedway, rather. Just knock some people out of this thing. Coming in here, drive like Dale Earnhardt. Yeah, hopefully with that memory, the loading time and stuff will cut down on this a lot. All the games, a lot. Sorry about that. I said most of the time I cut them out, though. Not today. Oh, Crown Vic. Oh, dude, I need a Crown Vic. Dude, where do I get a Crown Vic? Freaking neighbor. I didn't even realize it was over already. I thought I had like another lap or something. It's like, oh, nope, someone won. Personal bets 15-1-6-4. Last lap. Wow. I got power. This car is fast. That's right. That's right. How do you buy a car? Oh, never mind. I figured it out. How much for the Crown Vic? Ooh. That one there's nice. Look at that. 57. Boy. Ooh. Look at that thing. Insufficient credits. But boy. It sure is nice. I don't want a speedbird. I don't need all that junk. Let me know in the comments below if you ever played back in the day, man. If you ever played a game called Flatout. Because I think it's with the same people that make this, actually. Ooh. Demo Derby Monster right there. The Mighty Rama. No, we'll just upgrade the ones we got. Ooh, excuse me. Boy. So much redneck going on around here. Look at these. Oh. Exhaust. Through the hood. What are you talking about? I mean, is there any question about that? How do you... Oh. I know. Roll cage. Oh, that I don't want that one. Nope, that's for quitters. Yeah, that might be useful. No. You know it's not, and I don't care. Oh, man, look at those things. Ooh, boy. Oh, yeah. Mud tires. Definitely doing mud tires. Yep. Definitely mud tires. Is there any other way? I mean, like, duh. I mean, it's completely pointless, but why not? Oh yeah, that's got a hole in it. I like that. Nah, I'll just leave him with it. Flare it out, boy. Oh, grill. Oh yeah. We're just gonna put the. There we go. Well, what? Oh. Yes. I'm a Finding Nemo your ass right now, bro. That's so cool. Tuna. Lock it up, bro. Lock it up, because you never know. Paint shop. Mean machine. These nuts. This is nuts. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay. Oh, yeah, we never lose. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's go to... What are we doing now? I don't own a car for that. Canyon race, let's do it. That's probably the last event, though, for today. But let me know below, or like the video. Go ahead and subscribe if you want to see more. Let me know if this is something you like to watch, because I kind of like this game. It's destructive. It's American, and it's, you know, can't get much more American than that. It's 67 to 69-ish Mustang with an American flag and demolition derby. I mean, in real life, you would completely beat someone in the head if they demo derbied a 60s Mustang, but... Oh, traction, yeah. Oh boy, oh boy, bye, 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 bye. Well, I guess the video is going to be a little longer than that.
Thank you.
Time. Can we do it one more time? One more time. Let's do it. I won the championship, yay me, woo woo woo. Alright guys, well, like I said, if that is it for this series, I am done for the day. It is, look at there. 200 out of 200. So, we're done, man, for the day. We're going to make another video on this, of course, so keep your eyes out on the channel. Hit that subscribe button if you want to see more Wreckfest. Love it, love it, love it, love it. First video, kind of getting used to it. Give me a little bit of time. We'll get it worked out. But for myself and Brucey the Shark, right there, we'll catch y'all in the next video, guys. Peace out. Have a good night.